Okay, I was just listening to Tio again, and she was talking about her traumahood as a child, ritualist and all that, being sewed up in dead bodies, raped and all the other stuff, thrown in holes, and put in the cold and all that stuff, and for 13 years as a child. But she was talking about dealing with all this stuff, and she learned how to put her intentions on water, and she'd drink the water and raise the frequency in her body. Then she'd sit down, she'd start to cry as she'd go through her repressed emotions. But she would say, and she made this statement. She said, crying releases frequencies. Like knotted up frequencies, I would suppose, is the word she wanted to use. But that reminded me of my own life, and I'd be sitting there, and I thought about the tears. The most time when I cried is when I was watching a movie. So that prompted me to want to make this video. Now, when we're watching a movie and the tears are coming on, let them fall, man. Let them fall. Don't try to encourage them to fall. Let them fall naturally. And then look deep down inside as to why, what triggered. What scene in the movies just triggered? Was it a father-daughter scene? Was it an employee-employer scene? Was it, you know, a particular scene that had to do with maybe your dreams? But somehow you connected to it. Instant connection. And here the tears start going. Now we're breaking down jarred up frequencies in the chakras. So what you do is you sit there and you embrace the tears at the same time as you're thinking what triggered them, and then go back into your childhood and find out where those were rooted from, so that those repressed emotions can be released out of the body, out of the bottom of the sea, instead of being down there putrefying, so we can get these bodies to live forever. So yeah, crying is a real good thing when you're watching movies. So when the tears fall, let them fall. Even if the whole family's in there with you and you've never done it before in front of them, let them fall. Or, you know, practice doing it when you're alone in the movie theaters, when there's people around and it's dark. Let the tears fall, man. Let them fall naturally. Because if you start to think, well, shoot, I'm crying, this is starting to feel kind of good, let me cry a little bit more, let me make it more powerful of a cry, that's called resistance to the natural flow. And you're actually put a stopper on yourself. And it causes a bunch of tension in the body. We don't want tension, we want total relaxation. So, want to get that on the record? Now, yo clowns.